Middle-earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those that may come to pass. Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
The Dark Lord has the One Ring. I do not stand against him. Middle-earth will fall.
Take care, Silverhand. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
Searching for the elf! Don't let him escape! Do not shame us!
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter! Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open!
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
Let's kill him!
I have a power greater than death. I will forge these Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine!
All right, enough lollygagging. The killer's long gone at this rate.
They've just orders from the war chiefs. It's them who've got all the grog.
The killer's gone. I'd rather have a quiet day.
Killer left ages ago. No use.
Thank you.
This is just the beginning. I will light a flame that will be seen from the very pinnacle of Barad-dûr.
Witchcraft. Trickery is the mark of a bloody coward. Wait! I smell something. I don't really care what killed him. It's not my problem.
Caveborn told me his Caragor was attacked.
Caveborn does nothing but lie. You can't tame a Caragor.
You ran into the cage and wondered what you were doing. That face nearly took me off. I had a sharp blade move. Any of you lot seen the boss? Probably off getting a promotion. Uruk die all the time! Must have stolen someone's grog!
Thief! True power belongs to the Dark Lord!
After him!
Flight! Use the Uru Kindred, you elf monster! You will
of the shadow!
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. I will tear down Barad-dûr and rebuild a region in the ruins. Release my family, and I will let you serve me, bringer of gifts.
We started shouting in the dark, trying to scare them off. We'd scare one off, but two would come back. Then the shouting would stop, and the screaming would start. Then the screaming would stop, and the sounds would get real bad. Chewing and crunching through armor. Through flesh, through bone. It was so black down there, we couldn't see the blood, but we smelt it. When we thought we couldn't take it anymore, they poured down the liquid fire. Then we could see it all, and I'll never forget it. 120 went down. And I came out!
Thank you. What was that?
Return to me what is mine, betrayer. I taught you everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the one. You will bow before me.
Killers fled by now.
You should keep your distance from me.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you muggets. You ain't the... Back to work. Nobody liked him anyway.
Cougar found some tracks, so the captain's doubled our defenses.
Good. Whatever's coming our way, we'll be ready for it.
Cougar's joined in one eye.
Tracks is probably just a couple of spikes.
Anyone see that phantom who's
nope.
Nothing.
I've never once gone in a cave and not been attacked by something.
It's a good way of keeping your senses sharp. You smell something on the air?
Why do the pigskins have to complain so much?
It makes them happy, that's why.
Why'd you leave this?
You're dead, so what?
Captain ordered me off on a catacomb hunt.
Archers can kill from so far away, their targets are dead before we even seize it.
Most of these doom got into it again at weapons drill.
Stupid doom never learns. Why do you keep at it? He'll never win. Kothuk says he saved a black captain from a ground stampede.
Snargog.
The ground broke loose and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
That felt good.
Usurper! These towers will fall. Your pathetic army will fall. All who defy the Dark Lord will fall!
Recognize that move. Don't even try it. You're wasting my time. You have served Sauron once. You will serve him again! In life, or in death! Suffer me
for you here. There is only death.
You know who I am, Sauron. Do you not even dare say my name? You put too much of yourself into the One. You are right to fear me.
Into battle, just like we've done a dozen times before. Ready and itching for a bit of the old blood and bone to start flying. Then suddenly out of nowhere, he's bang in the middle of us. A flash of light and orcs who've been fighting alongside each other for years are at each other's throats. It's one thing for us Uruk to murder each other. It's something else to have some elf using us as his toys!
Thank you.
on someone's grog.
Blacksmith's been doing lately.
And you got shot. What else is there? Did you hear that?
Before me, and I will make the deaths of your wife and child painless. They may return to the western shore as we stay here together.
You are the master of lies. You think I am fool enough to believe they still live? After what you did to Eregion? You will be banished to oblivion while their spirits walk the western shore.
How dare you!
Something just moved!
Say it! All together!
Nothing left for you but cold death!
No, I can't!
And you will know subjugation by my hand!
Thank you.
just a spider.
Yeah.
How did he just appear like that?
Sweep him!
Like that.
got something over there!
Bleed for me!
Your sick heart.
There will be no limit to my power. All will tremble before the White Hand of Mordor.
Sorcery. Orthark says that the first Dark Lord Morgoth
mate, it was Sand Elf Queen in the forest. It's all hogwash if you ask me. Stories made up to keep us marching, keep us fighting their dirty wars. Oh, I reckon we were here before a lot of them, and we'll still be here when them and their stinking wars are long gone.